my door. And the Georgia pines and dandelions are bobbing in the careless summer breeze. Sunshine skipping on the sidewalk. Sunshine not as bright as you. When you shattered free, you blinded me. And now I'm seeing stars.
Hey guys, I've reached the hotel. And let's see, where's the entrance? So I'm here at the creator camp finally. So as you can see, the preparation is still going on.
Thank you. not here to bug you. I'm here to introduce a very, very special guest. And when I say special, I mean special. And that's why I have this written, because he's so special, you don't want to mess it up. So I'm here to introduce, to kick off the YouTube FanFest Creator Camp, we have with us the Chief Business Officer of YouTube, Robert Kinson. Now, creators, he's very important, so you know what to do when you see him around, okay? Tell me you do.
Yeah,
tell me you know what to do. What is wrong with Mumbai today? Anyway, he's also the author of Stream Punks, YouTube and the Rebels Remaking Media. Most recently, he featured in Casey Neistat's video to talk about the future of YouTube. Robert!
Ritu from The Voice of Ritu, Rajat from the Rajat Code, and Snehal from Cricket with Snehal. So Snehal, I want to start with you, because I don't know if you guys know, but she has played cricket for the Indian women's cricket team, and she's represented. So let's just start with you. So how does one go from cricket to YouTube? Like, what was that journey like? How did you start? And how did you think that maybe I should stop net practice and today just record a vlog?
Well, no, I didn't stop net practice. First, I was already retired. I was working in media. My full-time job is as a sports journalist. And I watch YouTube. I watch YouTube a lot. Or at that time, Pokemon Go released. Okay, so how many people played Pokemon Go here? Shout out. How many people?
Guys, keep the cheers coming. I think they're making it.
With it, and there were some better comments after that.
Hello everyone.
कि अगर मैं बोलूँगा दिन रात है, तो कुछ लोग कहेंगे रात है क्या? कुछ लोग कहेंगे रात है क्या? तो वो एक ऐसी sense of responsibility है मेरे अंदर कि मैं अब जो भी बोल रहा हूँ, whatever I am saying, each word matters, and how to put it in front of people. इसलिए एक eye opener करके मेरी playlist है YouTube पे, जिसके अंदर मैंने unfair शी इज़ अ स्लट और ब्रेस्ट कैंसर अवेयरनेस के बारे में वीडियोज़ बनाई हैं. एंड ये सारी चीज़ें लाइफ में इंटरलिंक्ड हैं. कभी ना कभी मेरे साथ कुछ ऐसा हुआ है. वेन एवर यू ओपन अ लीडिंग न्यूज़पेपर, आप कभी भी कोई न्यूज़पेपर खोलो, उसके अंदर मैट्रिमोनियल सेक्शन में आपको सामान बिकता हुआ दिखता है कि 6 फीट का लड़का चाहिए हमें, MBA चाहिए हमें, लड़की चाहिए 5 फीट 4 इंच और गोरी चिट्टी चाहिए. क्यों भाई, क्या खरीद रहे? चीकू तो नहीं खरीद रहे हम लोग वहाँ जाके. तो जब आपको ये चीज़ें रियलाइज होती है कि ये गलत है, तब आपको पता लगता है कि ये फैमिली में चलता आ रहा है, ये फैमिली का है. कि ये हम मैंने देखा है कि हमारी शादियों में भी ऐसे होता है. आप उनके घर में जाके, उनकी शादी में उनका खाना खा के, उन्हीं के जोड़े को गाली दे के वापस आ जाते हो. तो ये मेंटेलिटी है अपने अंदर और घर वालों में. तो अगर घर वालों में है तो घर वालों से बच्चों में आती है. सो दिस इज व्हाट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी कम्स इन. तो आई थिंक आई हैव अ वॉइस एंड आई कैन टॉक अबाउट इट कि ये कितना गलत है. एंड
फॉलोड बाय, कैन आई गेट अ लाउड चीयर गाइस, भूपन बाम,
Woo!
How's everybody doing? Great, great. This is possibly like our last panel of the day, so please give a huge round of applause to everybody here. Cool.
Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my. Cause I don't win that holiday. That can only mean one thing. Yeah, I don't win that holiday.
Summer's day in Shepherdstown. An eagle in a thermal is a circling round like a tire on a bike rolling down Columbus Street. But Katie got a little look of hope in her eyes, and her arms unfold as she looked to the skies and said, I'm gonna learn to fly around with you, yeah. She jumped up high and she fell to the ground and skinned her little knee and made a horrible sound. She got right up and she trotted again.